My intention and the government's intention is to stand by the population and to bring back peace, calm and security as quickly as possible. That's the main priority. We also want to make sure that healthcare and food distribution services operate normally, because I know that many people are suffering as we speak. We will, of course, discuss the issue of economic reconstruction and how we can support it, as well as some of the more sensible political issues, including the future of New Caledonia.